I think, to be fair, I suppose over the last number of years, I would think probably the club level or club football in Meath is not at the level it should be at. Now, the lads probably argue different, but...
Well, if you were able to play, it definitely has gone down in the last few years. The only people who remember you for the last few years are the referees. I think we all sort of look back and think things were better in the past, but I'm not so sure. But I do recall Screen and Sanchez Town playing in the championship final in whatever, the mid-90s.
94. And
he got in on that one quick, didn't he? But like Sanchez Town had Kyler and Colm Coyle and Graham and Matty McCabe, and we had Liam Hayes and John McDermott and Trevor Giles and myself. So there was a lot of very good players, say, playing in that final. We maybe don't get that, but yet try to win a Meath championship. It's still fairly, fairly tough to win. But at the same time, there's probably only about a half a dozen teams. And I went to all the games. I went to a lot of matches in the championship last year, and I did think that a lot of them were very, very poor standard and uncompetitive. Then if you look back 30 years when I was playing, there's an awful lot of very poor teams and uncompetitive teams at that time as well. So I don't know whether things have changed that much.